In this illustration, we'll discuss another pulley system. And here you can see there are two blocks hanging from a pulley system, which are of mass 20 kg and 80 kg. And here we are required to find the acceleration of the blocks if a system is set free to move. Now, to analyze this motion, here you can see in this diagram, we are analyzing the tension in the strings. Here, if I consider tension in this string to be T, then the string pulleys are considered to be light and smooth, the tension, the whole string can be taken as T. So, here in this string, tension can be taken as 2T. And here if tension is 2T, then in the lower string, tension can be taken as 4T. And here if I consider block A is going up with acceleration A1 and block B, I assume it is coming down with acceleration A2, then using work done by all strings to be equal to 0, here I can write on block A as it is going up, work done by the tension will be 4T multiplied by its displacement, which will be proportional to A1. So, for this we can write the work done will be 4T multiplied by A1, and the work done by this string on block B as it is acting opposite to its displacement, we can write it minus 2T A2. That should be equals to 0. And on simplifying, I am getting the value A2 is equals to 2A1. Now, if we write the equation of motion of blocks A and B, here we can write for block A as it is going up, we can write the force on it is 14 upward direction, downward its weight. As it is of mass 20 kg, it will be acting 220 g. This is minus 200 is equals to 20 A1. And another equation for block B as it is coming down, we can write its weight, that is 80 g is 800 minus 2t is equals to 80 A2, and the value of A2 we can write as 2A1. And from these two equations, if we wish to calculate the value of acceleration, we can multiply the second equation by 2 and add these equations. So here this 4T and minus 4T gets cancelled out. This will be 1600 minus 200 is 1400 is equals to, this will be 80 multiplied by 2 is 160 multiplied by 2 here is 320. So the value after adding up the acceleration will be 340 A1. So the value of A1 here we are getting is 1400 by 340. So this will be 140 by 34. Or further we can write it 70 by 17 meter per second square. This is the acceleration of block A, which is going up, block B, which is coming down with acceleration A2. And here we are having the value of A2 is equals to 2A1. So we can write the value of A2 is twice of this is 140 by 17 meter per second square. So these will be the final result of this problem.